Hello everyone, welcome back. This is Dr. Neha. So today let's discuss PSM image number 3. Today I'm going to tell you about case control study design. Okay, so let us look at this image. What is this? This is an image of case control study design. Why do I say it is a case control study design? Sabse pehle dekho, in this, if you look at this, you are starting your study here in the present time with cases and controls. Cases matlab those who have the disease, control matlab those who don't have the disease. So number one question that can come from case control study design, what is it? Which type of study it is? So this is again, which type of study? This is again an observational, all right? This is again an observational analytical study, okay? This is an observational analytical study, number two. Number two, iska dusra naam kya hai? What are the other synonyms for this? So here you are starting at the present time. What do? You start the study in a case control study design, you start the study at the present time, theek hai, aap present time shuru karte ho, at the present time, and go back to determine the exposure status. Go back to do what? And you go back to determine the exposure status. You go back to determine the exposure status. So the important point, that what are the other terms that you can call this by? It is also known as a retrospective study. Okay. It is also known as backward looking study. Okay. It is a backward looking study. How are you proceeding? You are proceeding from cause. Okay. Whatever you are proceeding from, effect to cause. Okay. Cancer has already occurred. So, aap effect to cause proceed kar rahe ho. You are proceeding from effect to cause. You are proceeding from outcome to exposure. Alright. So, these are very, very important points for a case control study design. Theek hai? Aap peeche jaake exposure status batate ho. What does case control tell us? It tells us about, it gives us a measure of strength of association. Suppose we are starting, we want to study an association between lung cancer and smoking. So, yahan pe main kya banaungi? Lung cancer. Okay, lung cancer, yes or no. And here I am going to put smoking. Yes, smoking kar rahe hai, nahi kar rahe hai. This is A, B, C, D. Now, what is happening in this? Lung cancer cases have already occurred with me. Okay, so hum log peeche jaake exposure status dekhte. And that strength of association, everybody is given by an odds ratio. These are just the golden points. Odds ratio mein iska formula kya hota hai? AD upon BC. Okay, AD upon BC. That is what is odds ratio, which gives us a measure of strength of association. Odds ratio could be more than 1, could be equal to 1, could be less than 1. Ye sare questions exam mein aate hain. Odds ratio more than 1 matlab positive association. Matlab lung cancer cases have greater odds of being exposed to a particular risk factor. 1 matlab no association. Whether you smoke or not, it has no association with lung cancer. Or inverse matlab kya hota hai? That lung cancer cases have less chance of, are giving less history of exposure to that particular risk factor. Okay, so these are the three things, these are the measures of strength of association and case control. Most important thing case control mein kya hota hai ki ye rapid hai. Alright, it's rapid, it's less costly, but it cannot calculate incidence. It's just giving us, it can only provide us with an estimate of relative risk. Relative risk is calculated in a cohort study. Ye sirf humko estimate batata hai. But ye incidence calculate nahi kar pata. That is very important. And another 10th point, which is the most common form of bias we see in a case control, recall bias. Recall bias is very important because cases tend to remember, like if somebody has suffered from something, from some disease, usko sab yaad rahega what might have led to that particular outcome. So recall bias is seen in a case control study design. Interviewer bias, okay. Recall bias is a form of subject bias. Interviewer bias is a form of investigator bias. Okay, I am the interviewer and I know he or she is a case, so I'm going to spend more time interviewing that case than the control, so that will give me a faulty estimate. Okay, so this is all about a case control study design, which you must remember. Guys, we are having a NEET PG combat on the 19th of December. 45 questions hai. 5 PM को होगा. सो डू पार्टिसिपेट इन दिस, इट्स एब्सोल्युटली फ्री. वी आर हैविंग कम्युनिटी मेडिसिन ENT एंड ऑफ्थाल्मोलॉजी. दिस गिव्स यू एन अमेजिंग अपॉर्चुनिटी टू विन स्कॉलरशिप्स एंड फ्री प्लस सब्सक्रिप्शन. ठीक है. ऑल्सो बैचेस विच हैव स्टार्टेड ऑन अन अकेडमी, वी जस्ट स्टार्टेड विद अ कॉम्प्रीहेंसिव FMG बैच कोर्स. आई विल बी टेकिंग PSM फॉर यू एंड अ टारगेट नीट TND बैच विच इज नीट PG के लिए 3 month. आई विल बी टेकिंग PSM. यू कैन यूज माई कोड PSM10 और PSM Live. थैंक यू सो मच गाइज. आई विल बी बैक विद अनदर इमेज प्रीटी सून. Best wishes.